Who hired you?
I do not know. An envelope of cash showed up at my apartment yesterday with a news clip and a throb is dead.
An envelope, that worked.
An envelope of cash. So somebody suspects foul play and goes through this high-chair dance of hiring me, of staying anonymous. It makes no damn sense. Compels me, though.